point we're doing our bottle of that. So, nothing added to this at all. This was pressed,
in the neck.
Put into a tank, left warm until the yeast that was in the vineyard, that was on the grapes, really started actively fermenting. And then we turned the cooling on to control it so it wasn't flash fermenting.